ขออนุญาตกราบสวัสดีแขกผู้มีเกียรติณที่นี้ทุกท่านนะครับผมวสุแสงสิงแก้วนะครับ Excellencies distinguished delegates honorable guests friends from media corps ladies and gentlemen good evening it is a great privilege and pleasure to be here with all of you this evening I'm วสุแสงสิงแก้ว
And my name is June Savitri Rojanapruk. ดิฉันสาวิตรีโรจนพฤกษ์นะคะวันนี้มีความรู้สึกเป็นเกียรติและยินดีเป็นอย่างยิ่งค่ะที่ได้ทำหน้าที่พิธีกรเพื่อต้อนรับทุกท่านค่ะ It is our greatest pleasure and honor to be here as your host for tonight's event. A very warm welcome to the welcome reception of TTM Plus 2013.
ครับขอบคุณเกียรติทุกท่านนะครับและสำหรับค่ำคืนนี้นะครับเราจะเริ่มต้นงานด้วยการแจกรางวัลThe Eighth Friends of Thailand Award 2013นะครับ Distinguished guests, we shall begin this evening with the presentation of the Eighth Friends of Thailand Award 2013The Tourism Authority of Thailand, or TAT, is responsible for promoting Thailand's tourism and attracting foreign visitors from all corners of the world to visit the charming Thailand.
So ladies and gentlemen, in all this year, TAT has not walked alone. There have been international individuals and also organizations frequently giving us the general support and also taking part in bringing the success to the country.The TAT has therefore organized the Friends of Thailand Award presentation ceremony in order to honor and also to express our deepest appreciation to all of you tonight.
The Friends of Thailand Awards was first held on the 9th of December, the year 1996. Later on, the Friends of Thailand Awards presentation ceremony was held every couple of years from the year 1996 to the year 2010, and a total of 510 awards have been presented to the Friends of Thailand from altogether 59 countries.
ซึ่งเดี๋ยววันนี้เราก็จะได้ทราบกันนะคะว่าท่านแขกผู้มีเกียรติท่านใดบ้างที่จะได้รับคำขอบพระคุณจากพวกเราค่ะและเพื่อเป็นการเริ่มต้นงานของเราในวันนี้อย่างเป็นทางการดิฉันขอกราบเรียนเชิญท่านรัฐมนตรีว่าการกระทรวงการท่องเที่ยวและกีฬาให้เกียรติขึ้นบนเวทีค่ะ Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, to officially open the event and also to present the award to this year's the recipients, I would like to welcomeHis Excellency, ขอเสียงปรบมือต้อนรับคุณสมศักดิ์ภูรีศรีศักดิ์ The Minister of Tourism and Sports.
สวัสดีครับ Distinguished guests, members of the media, ladies and gentlemen. It is a great honor to be your host and I would like to welcome all of you, our friends in the tourism industry and our honorable friends of Thailand to the Thailand Travel March Plus 2013 and the 8th Friends of Thailand AwardCeremony tonight. I very much appreciate all of you for being here. As old friends and friends of Thailand, we consider this occasion to be one of the most important international tourism activity for Thailand this year. I hope that you have enjoyed the reception so far. No matter what branch.Of the travel industry, you are which I am sure you are finding Thailand a destination where you clients can enjoy great value for money experiences that cater to every tourist type and interest. Under the TTM Plus 2013 theme of customize your experience in Thailand, I know you will find.Any opportunity for fashioning your products and services to the satisfaction of your target segment. TTM Plus 2013 is also a great opportunity for you to network and forge friendships with the more than 800 delegates who have traveled here from across the globe. Moreover, it is a forum where you can learn about new tourism developments and technology and get the latest pulse of a trend that will be big in the future. I would like to warmly thank our industry partner, both in Thailand and abroad, as well as all the media present here tonight, for your continuous support of Amazing Thailand. Please enjoy the reception. Thank you very much. ขอบคุณครับ
Thank you very much indeed, Your Excellency, for your opening remarks.
ในโอกาสนี้นะคะเราจะมาเข้าสู่ช่วงของการมอบรางวัลค่ะ Ladies and gentlemen, and now I would like to lead everyone to the award presenting ceremony. The Friends of Thailand Awards comprise 5 categories: International Individual, International Organization, International Tour Operator, International Media, and International Airline. The 7 recipients of the Friends of Thailand Awards 2013 International Individual category come from 7 countries as follows.First, I would like to invite on stage from France. Please kindly give a big round of applause to welcome Mr. Christophe Guillemet. Thank you very much indeed for being such a great friend of Thailand. We have to say merci beaucoup, right, Pundip?
Merci beaucoup.
A big round of applause, please, for our friend from France.
Merci et félicitations.
Thank you. And next, please kindly join me in giving a big round of applause to welcome our friend from India. I would like to invite on stage Mr. Mickey Brahma Jain.
Namaste.
If I'm not wrong, I think thank you is Dhanyabad, right? In Indian. Thank you.
It's a good try from both of us.
We would really like to express our appreciation here.
Definitely.
Thank you. And next, I would like to invite on stage the gentleman from Japan.Please kindly give a big round of applause to welcome Mr. Tanenori Terai. And that's arigato gozaimashita.
That exactly.
Thank you. Next, I would like to invite on stage from Macau, Mr. Lino Ho Wang Shang. Thank you very much. That's a very nice Y gesture. In Thai, we do this, ladies and gentlemen, to say thank you and to say hello.
Very warm and polite. Now we say Chishani.
Next, it is my greatest pleasure and honor to invite on stage from Sri Lanka, Professor Jaya Ratna Banda Disana Yoga. Kindly join me in giving a big round of applause to welcome on stage from the United Kingdom's Mr. David Kivan.
and congratulations.
And the last recipient in this category who could not make it to today's event, Mrs. Nathalie Mensgen from Belgium.
Brilliant. And now we proceed on to the next three recipients from the Friends of Thailand Awards 2013 International Organization category, coming from the three countries as follows. Firstly, the Department of Thai Studies from Guangdong University of Foreign Studies from China. Hen Chexieni.
Wonderful to have Thai studies overseas.
True. Spreading.
Yes.
And up next, may I invite on stage the representative from the Japan Association of Travel Agents, called JATA JATA from Japan. どうもありがとうございました。And the final recipient from this category, may I invite on stage?Our friend from the Philippine Thai Cultural Organization, or PTCO, from the Philippines, Mahal Kita. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.The 14 recipients from the Friends of Thailand Award 2013 International Tour Operator category come from 9 countries as follow. First, I would like to invite our friend, our neighbor from Cambodia, Caravan Angkor Tours from Cambodia.
Thank you and congratulations.
Congratulations. Next, I would like to invite on stage again from Cambodia, World Pop Travel and Tour from Cambodia.
All in ASEAN community.
I would like to invite on stage the Kingdom Travel Services Beijing and Shanghai from China.
Nothing is better than to have good friends all around.
Yes. We have great supports all around. Thank you.Next, I would like to invite on stage Shanghai Sea Trip International Travel Service from China.
Congratulations.
Next, I would like to invite on stage Sunshine Overseas International Travel Service, Chengdu branch from China. Invite Fiaggio Wacky from Italy. apologies for the pronunciation. Thank you. Next, I would like to invite Jumbo Tours from Japan.
Definitely must be a memorable trip to everyone.
I'm sure. Next, I would like to invite Honeymoon Resort from Korea.
Honeymoon Resort from Korea. Such a sweet name. Yes. I love it.
And I think also Thailand is one of the largest honeymoon destination for the newlyweds,
yes.
Right? Because exactly. We have very nice sea, it's very romantic.
Exactly.
Congratulations. Next, I would like to invite from Malaysia, Airlink Travel and Tours.
Congratulations.
Another friend from Malaysia, I would like to invite HYT Travel Services.
Lovely friend from down south. Malaysia, truly Asia.
Thank you. I would like to invite on stage from Russia, PAKS.
Da.
Thank you. Next, I would like to invite TUI Flex Travel from Switzerland.
Now we say danke schön.
Thank you. I would like to invite on stage from Taiwan, Allstate Travel Service. Thank you. Next, I would like to invite on stage Comfort Travel Service from Taiwan.
Congratulations. And for the next 12 recipients of the Friends of Thailand Awards 2013 International Media category, I come from the 12 countries as follows. Firstly, we have the Yunnan Information Daily from China. And up next, we have Mr. Antti Helin from Finland. What a beautiful gesture. I love it when I see our friends perform Y style. Lovely. Thank you very much. And now we have our friend from Safar, the magazine from the beautiful country of Iran. Shukran, shukran, jazilan. Thank you, congrats. Also another lovely friend from down south, Mr. Teo Wing Kim from Malaysia. Thank you. And up next, we have a friend from the Eastern Europe region. Please welcome Mr. Catalin Grie from Romania. Thank you and congratulations. And up next, we also have another ASEAN friend, Mr. Hovan Floyd Anthony from Singapore. Thank you. Up next, another friend from the South Asian, Mr. Frederick Ivan Alvis from Sri Lanka. Thank you. And up next, please welcome Mr. Lawrence Chen from Taiwan. Congratulations. And up next we have another friend from the Middle East region, Mr. Muhammad Karuni from United Arab Emirates, UAE. Congratulations. And up next, please welcome the representative from the Lonely Planet Traveler from the UK, from United Kingdom. I love his blazer. Congratulations. And up next, please welcome on stage Mr. James Rakia from the United States of America. congratulations. And last but not least, another friend who is unable to attend this evening's event, Mr. Kha Ki Poon from Hong Kong SAR.
Ladies and gentlemen, the two recipients of the Friends of Highline Awards 2013 International Airline category comes from the two countries. First, I would like to invite, please kindly give a big round of applause to welcome on stage Garuda Indonesia from Indonesia. I would like to invite on stage Eva Air USA from United States of America. Thank you. Please continue to bring more people, fly more people into Thailand.
We expect a more frequent flight to our countries from Eva Air and also Garuda Airlines.
Congratulations. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, another big round of applause, please, for all the recipients. Thank you very much for being our good friend and also for always giving us generous support. ซึ่งสำหรับรางวัลทั้งหมดในวันนี้นะคะก็ต้องขอขอบพระคุณท่านคณะกรรมการที่ให้เกียรติเป็นอย่างสูงในการตัดสินค่ะ
ใช่แล้วครับ
I would like to thank all the committees and the judges who made the selection of the recipients and the awards on this occasion. As you can see on the screen, these are all our judges and our committees.So ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to all the judges, please. Thank you. ในโอกาสนี้นะคะขอเรียนเชิญทุกท่านให้เกียรติถ่ายภาพร่วมกันเป็นที่ระลึกค่ะดิฉันขอเรียนเชิญอยู่บนเวทีนะคะท่านรัฐมนตรีว่าการกระทรวงการท่องเที่ยวและกีฬาคุณสมศักดิ์ภูรีศรีศักดิ์ขอเรียนเชิญคุณสุวัฒน์สิทธิหล่อท่านปลัดกระทรวงการท่องเที่ยวและกีฬาขอเรียนเชิญคุณธนิษฐาเสวตมณีโชติท่านรองปลัดกระทรวงการท่องเที่ยวและกีฬาขอเรียนเชิญคุณเพ็ญสุดาไพรอารามท่านประธานกรรมการการท่องเที่ยวแห่งประเทศไทยขอเรียนเชิญคุณสุรพลเสวตเสรณีท่านผู้ว่าการการท่องเที่ยวแห่งประเทศไทยขอเรียนเชิญท่านรองผู้ว่าการการท่องเที่ยวแห่งประเทศไทยทั้งหมดทุกท่านท่านคณะกรรมการการตัดสินรางวัล Friends of Thailand และผู้รับรางวัลทุกท่านค่ะ And I would also like to invite all the recipients to please kindly join us for the photo session on stage.
We'll have a wonderful photo opportunity for all our friends from media corps. So all the executive from Thailand, from the government sector, and also all the rewardees. That's just received the award, so please kindly make a beautiful lines on stage, and we have a beautiful shot for all of you to do the PR to all over the world. All these beautiful pictures will be widely published and spread out. After this wonderful evening, the whole world will receive this very happy information that in Thailand we are holding such a warm and a lovely event to our friends from all corners of the world.